Everybody wants to be my enemy. That's fair. Right. Without you, you're in my head. Without you, I still feel dead. When I'm back to you, I contemplate you.
Still here? You got one more band in you?
You're a devil, baby. You're a devil, baby.
pretend, giving sure that you've been named. Build a rocket ship and then we fly it far away. The dream about a space, but now they're laughing at your face. Shut
up! Wake up, you need to not fly!
We used to play pretend, give each other different names. We built the rocket ship and then we ride it far away. Dream about a space, but now they're laughing at the face.
So I walked up and made me red
fire. We can turn back time. Come on. outside.
Drive, I'll take my eyes, so I don't fall asleep. I know this is weird. I know that.
Shoot!
Texted to say, I'm sorry, I'm busy. I'm busy watching Coldplay open up for me. Do not disturb. And you're still here. Tell you, several years ago, Chris Martin called me on my cell phone. It was one of the coolest things that anyone in the industry ever did. And I think up until that point, I hated everyone. Except for Josh. But he called me and he left me a voicemail. Yeah, I ignored him. No, unknown number, went to voicemail. And I listened to it. I remember where I was when I first heard the voicemail. He said, hey, it's Chris Martin from Coldplay. He said, from the band Coldplay. Like, if he would have just said Coldplay, I wouldn't have known what he meant. He said, I just want you to know that I love your music, man. Texted him, who's this? Anyway, I don't know. This is just off the cuff, but I'm sure they're long gone doing their thing, but just I want them to know that they're big influences on us. And it's an honor to be playing on the same bill as them. And so, thanks. I've been thinking too much. I'm not afraid to die. Of something great. My lungs will fill an empty plate that fill with fire, exhale desire. I know it's dire, my time today. I have these thoughts so often I had to replace that slack with what I once bought. Somebody stole my car radio, now I just sit in silence. Sometimes quiet is violent. I find it hard to hide it. My pride is no longer inside. It's on my sleeve, my skin will scream, reminding me of who I killed inside my dream. I hate this car that I'm driving. There's no hiding for me. I'm forced to deal with what I feel. There is no distraction to mask what is real. I can feel the steering wheel. I have these thoughts so often I have to replace that slack with what it once back. Somebody stole my car radio, and now I just sit in silence. We're 21 Pilots, and so are you. We'll see you next time.
Bye.